peel the skin off these garlics before you drop them into the mini food chopper.